Times change.
The nuns, can you sense it?
Just go over my head, honestly.
What do you see, Cyne?
Coward bushing it.
Huh? Badger's bile and boiled ferns.
That poultice you got last week. If not for the smell of dung, it'd be worth keeping a sack of it in handy for when we're going into battle.
You can never be too careful. The miller had plenty of betony on his head, and Crest shoved up his nose for a week, but he still died.
What? Can't stand for free this time! Strike for Christ!